Hey there, I'm Ben, Director of Student Ministries here at LifePoint, and these are your weekly announcements. This is the last week we'll be having our Kids Point Family Experience, or FX. If you haven't been to one of our previous ones, don't worry, you can still join us this week. Kids from kindergarten to fourth grade and their parents are invited to join us on Wednesday, May 24th from 6:45 to 8:30. We'll have a ton of fun playing games, worshiping together, and listening to a biblical truth. We hope to see you there. Hey parents, did you have a ton of fun going to summer camp when you were a kid? Well, now's your chance to send your child that same experience. This July, students grades 1 through 6 will be traveling to Camp Ketubig, where we'll have a ton of fun hiking, swimming, fishing, and much more. For all the details, like dates and prices, and to pick up registration packets, stop by the Harnack Center for 1st through 4th graders and the Student Ministries Room for 5th and 6th graders. But hurry, the deadline to register is next Sunday the 28th. Speaking of Sunday the 28th, next Sunday night, LPYM is hosting a cookout for all 7th through 12th graders and their families. We'd love for you to come eat and play games with us. It's a great time for you to meet other families, all the students, and our ministry partners that help out every Sunday night. Besides just fun and games, you'll hear about our summer schedule, packed with fun nights for your teens. So come join us next Sunday night, starting at 6 p.m. here at the church. If this is your first time here at LifePoint, we are so glad to have you here. After service, stop by our connection desk in the lobby to shake hands with one of our team members, to get more information on LifePoint, and a free t-shirt. You should have gotten a communication card when you came in today. Take some time to read over the announcements, fill out some of your contact information, and write down any prayer requests you have. Our staff gathers each week to pray over these. When you're done, you can drop it off in one of the drop boxes located throughout the church, along with any tithes or offerings you have. That's all for now, but be sure to stay tuned to lifepoint.cc and our social media pages throughout the week. You'll see a lot more information about these events and much more. Thanks for watching, and I hope you have a great week.